Shawn, you've been with us for so many years here for the Wrestling Mayhem Show. He's looking right at me. You served us so well here, but I think it's time for you to move on. And I think we found a good home for you.
Shawn, I'm so excited that you're going to be my new roommate at the Heartbreak Hotel. We're going to have so many activities. Do not super kick me through a barbershop window. Let's go.